night is special for them. They get to have an evening of hope, a good time with each other in a warm place, and it is freezing out tonight. We need to pray for these children. We need to pray that they're going to get to return home on the Nineveh Plain in Mosul someday and have a better life in the homes that they used to have rather than here.
This is St. Gorgas Church. ISIS were trying to blow it up. They put explosives inside it, but then they didn't succeed in blowing it up. And then the NPU and Iraqi army came in, and they took it out, took the explosives out.
I see you.